Now, as we settle in for this roller coaster of ideas, let's keep our minds wide open, let's soak in the glass of viewpoints brought to us by Furqan Ahmad and Yasir Ali. Let's not forget to have a bit of fun while we reflect on the future of education.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Mohammed Furqan Ahmad. I am a student of grade 7.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Mohammed Yasir Ali. I am a student of grade 7. Today we are going to talk about traditional and modern methods of learning.
Good morning everyone. I am here to talk about traditional methods of schooling. You know the way our grandparents used to learn.
And I am here to talk about modern methods of schooling like the one we use today with computers, tablets and IFP methods, AI integrated learning and 3D imaging.
Well, in traditional schooling, we use books, chalkboards. Our teacher is standing in front of the class and teaches us directly. We learn things like math, science and history by listening and taking notes.
Thanks to Ahmad, but in modern schooling, we use technology like computers and panels. We can access information from all over the world with just few clicks.
But with all the technology, don't you miss the personal connection with teachers?
That's a good point, Ahmad. The fact is, in modern schooling, we still have interaction with our teachers and classmates. We can ask questions in online forum and participate in virtual classrooms. Plus, we learn important skills like collaboration and problem solving through group projects.
But what about the restrictions here? When we are using digital device, it's easy to get sidetracked by games, social media, and other non-educational content.
That's a valid concern, Ahmad. However, with proper discipline and guidance, we can learn to use digital tools responsibly and stay focused on our studies.
But what about the students who don't have access to digital device or internet at home? They might be at a disadvantage compared to those who do.
You are right, Ahmad. The accessibility is an important issue. However, many schools and organizations are working to provide devices and internet access to students. Let us have a demo of how to use an IFP panel. Here, Ahmad, now I will show you how to use a whiteboard on IFP panel. Let us solve the next problem on it. Now I will choose a plain and figure shape triangle. Next we will name it A, B, C. Simulation apps. Let's look at the 3D virtual one rotation by 1 second. Rotation. Earth rotates on its own axis and completes 1 day.
Thank you.